So I'm going to introduce a cipher called the one-time pad. And this is actually a perfect cipher, and we'll define more precisely what that means. But it's a cipher that reveals no information at all about the key or the message. And it's actually the only one. And you might be wondering, well, if we're starting right at the beginning of the class with a perfect cipher, what's there left to do? It's perfect, but it's very impractical. And the reason it's very impractical is because it requires huge keys. So to understand the one-time pad, the first thing we need to understand is the XOR function, which is a name for the exclusive OR. And it's often written as a plus with a circle around it. The truth table for XOR is this. The value of A XOR B is true if one of A or B, but only one of them, is true. So that's why we end up with this truth table. XOR has lots of useful properties that make it the favorite function of every cryptographer. And I'll see if you can figure out one of these on your own. So the question is, for any values X and Y, what is the value of X, XOR Y, XOR X? So here are your choices, 0, X, Y, or it depends on X.